Hey, would y'all look at that? It's Mario Superstar Baseball. And I'm just gonna get on with the show.
Well, that was easy. Fly out, two strikeouts. Oh, I need 200 coins for that. Actually, I think Mario is gonna be more ideal. Honestly, I should have voice acted that, but I'm dumb and didn't do that. Alright, let's see here. Alright. Oh, excuse me.
Play ball!
Oh, that is an easy triple for Yoshi. That wasn't deep enough to get the run home anyway. There's a sack. Ooh, right into the glove. I love that. I love that about this game. Boo got the hit. Ah, the foul ball key. Ooh, double play. Damn. Change. Honestly, that sack fly might make the difference. That got completed, but... Yeah. Here we go, Luigi. One more out to get. Then Wario is actually on the team.
Yahoo! For me!
See, am I batting or defending? Looks like I'm batting. Well, that works. One pitch. Bounce off the frickin' block for a home run. Well, that's going to do it for this episode. I decided to cut it a little short because the fact of the matter is it was either going to be like 25 minutes or it was going to be, you know, about 12-ish, 13-ish minutes. And considering that the shorts are actually doing a little bit better than my base videos, I think, it's hard to tell. I decided to make this episode a little short, but anyway, there's going to be more of this on the channel, more Smash. I've got the Splatoon Sizzle Season coming up that I'm looking forward to playing, so I'll probably do that on recording, or I may even stream that on Twitch by the it should be the same name. I think the E and the O are reversed on Twitch, but it's the same thing. But like, share, subscribe, all the good stuff you've heard a million times before, and I'll see you guys next time.